Hello everyone, and welcome to Movie Time. In today's episode, the last for the school year, we will be talking about four classic summer and summer-related movies for you to check out over break. So let's jump into it. Our first film is the classic Mike Nichols film, The Graduate, starring Dustin Hoffman. The film revolves around the complicated summer relationship among a recent college graduate, a mother, and her daughter. The film received critical acclaim and was nominated for Best Picture at the Oscars. Here is a scene.
What's wrong?
Mrs. Robinson, you didn't expect...
What?
I mean, you didn't really think I'd do something like that.
Like what?
What do you think?
Well, I don't know.
For God's sake, Mrs. Robinson. Here we are, you got me into your house, you give me a drink, you put on music, now you start opening up your personal life to me and tell me your husband won't be home for hours.
So?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me. Aren't you?
A great performance there from Hoffman. Now our next film, American Graffiti, takes place in California in 1962 and follows the experiences of a group of recent high school graduates for one night before they go off to college. Directed by George Lucas and produced by Francis Ford Coppola, the film earned 5 Academy Award nominations. Check out a clip from American Graffiti.
You think I care if you go off? You think I'm gonna crack up or something? Boy, are you conceited.
I don't know why I ever asked you out in the first place.
You didn't. I asked you out.
What do you mean you asked me out?
Backwards day, remember? If I had waited for you to ask me, oh, brother. Even after that, you didn't call me for 2 weeks.
Well, I was busy.
You were scared. Dave Obler told me. Then when you did ask me out, you didn't kiss me for 3 days.
Well, I was...
scared. Jim Kyler told me.
Our third film centers on a high school senior whose parents are on vacation, leaving him alone in the family house. Taking advantage of their absence, his illegal scheme makes him a lot of cash. Then comes the crash as things start to spiral out of control. Paul Brickman's film Risky Business, starring Tom Cruise, became a big hit with critics and teenagers in the 1980s. Here's a classic scene. Our last film is much more serious than the other three. Taking place on the hottest day of the year, in Brooklyn, Do the Right Thing follows a cast of characters through conflicts and serious issues until the day becomes increasingly violent. Directed by the great Spike Lee, here's a scene.
You looking for trouble?
Are you a troublemaker? Is that what you are?
You making trouble?
Yeah, I'm a troublemaker. I'm making trouble.
You're a real ball breaker. Always coming in here looking for trouble, huh? Suppose I busted your head, how would you...
Mookie, you want to get your friend out of here?
What, are you going to kick me out now? Are you going to kick me out, huh?
No, I'm not kicking you out. You're kicking yourself out.
What? Look, we got some brothers up on the wall, you know? Malcolm X, Nelson Mandela, you know, Michael Jordan. Tomorrow.
Come on, Mookie, get him out, all right?
I'm trying to get him out. I paid for life.
I know you paid for it. Let's go.
Yeah, all right, all right. So you're kicking me out. Beat me in the head and gonna kick me out, right?
Come on, let's
yeah,
go.
Okay, bet. Yeah, all right. Let's yeah, go. Look, I paid for my. Look, boycott Styles.
Let's go.
Right? Yo, boycott ass. Styles.
I got
yo,
your boycott swinging.
Boycott Styles. Yo, man, what you laughing at? Yo, I paid for my slice, man.
Thanks for joining us this time around. Enjoy your summer and this year's crop of summer movies. Be on the lookout for some new films from great directors this summer, such as Sofia Coppola and Christopher Nolan. See you next school year. Until then, this is the end, my friends.